Facebook lead ads is a type of advertisement used to collect contact information from the target audience on Facebook without opening a third-party website. To pass the contacts from your Facebook form to SendPulse, launch your Facebook ad campaign with the name Lead Generation. After creating the ad, design the instant form. The users will see this form after clicking the CTA button. After that, fill in the name and choose the type of the form. Fill in the title and add an image and layout. This is the information the leads see when they open the form. Choose the contact information you want to receive from your prospective customers and remember to add a link to your privacy policy. Save the form and click Confirm. After that, set up SendPulse integration. To do this, open fbleads.sendpulse.com. Click Facebook Leads. Choose a Facebook page which you plan to integrate with SendPulse and click Next. Choose the mailing list and press Subscribe. And you're finished. Now the contacts of your customers will be automatically passed to your SendPulse mailing list.